Hello friend, welcome to my video. In this video, I show you send a message to PC screen on the same LAN. First, you need set up network file sharing on Windows. Open Advanced Sharing Settings. Click Turn on Network Discovery, and then click Turn on File and Printer Sharing. Click Turn on Password Protected Sharing. Next, select the folder you want to share and right-click the item, and select the Properties option. Click on the Sharing tab. Click the Share button. Use the drop-down menu to select the user to share a file or folder. In this example, it's PC02 user. Confirm the folder's network path that other users need to access the network's content and click the Done button. Next, mapping a network drive on another Windows PC. Click the Map Network Drive drop-down, then select Map Network Drive. Select a network computer and then a shared folder. Type the username and password to access the network resource. You must have an account on the other computer. Ensure that the Remember My Credentials option is checked. You can now send messages to another PC on the network. Start command prompt. Type the command as follows. Replace destination PC with your destination PC name. Replace the text between quotation marks with the message text you want to be displayed. If you have set up everything right, you can send a message from one PC to another. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel. Help me 500,000 subscribers.